to go through this window here.
Do I? Up here? Oh yeah, yeah, there you go. There you go, that's the way.
Yeah. Yeah, we don't damage up, mate. We don't damage up. Might as well, aren't we? You said you can't stop us, so let's have a look around, man. He said he owned it, but he can't stop us from coming in. So I don't get it.
Yeah, but if you call the police.
Yeah, there's people in there. Someone at that van there. He's there. Is he on the phone? Exactly. That's the way, mate.
That's the way there.
Straight across that.
Oh, I don't like that.
Honestly, it's not as bad as it looks. I went through the bottom one.
Oh fuck it, because I'm not getting there glassed.
I don't think that guy expected us to get across here. No. God, that cat scared the out of me. Did you see that? It's gonna kill itself. It's on the roof. Oh, this one don't feel as good though, does it? It feels a bit weak, this one.
Oh, that is weak.
I know, same. pigeons, mate. They're all up here, look.
I thought they were radio suit then. Slow down.
I don't even know, you know. Quite a while.
It's since World War II, because it's solid building.
Yeah. I really don't know, man. So yeah, guys, it's just Stanley Tools anyway. It was a tool factory when it was open. I don't know what year it was last open. I can't remember now. And it was used for airsoft as well. And the bottom level is active. So. That was loud, weren't it?
What a fucking fag man couple to record.
It's all the old airsoft stuff.
What the fuck is that? What in the fucking shit is?
It's a foot. Hard drive. Yeah. Maxter. Fucking hell, that's old.
You know what's on it?
Probably not much now if you'd have kicked it over. Hey?
Dodgy guy over there.
Hey?
That dodgy guy over there. He's not in there. No, he's not in the area.
Oh, right. I thought you said you'd seen him on the roof. That's the active bit right there. You can proper tell it was all used for airsoft though, can't you? Look at it all.
Oh, yes.
It's everywhere. That's gotta be in here. Oh. That trolley weren't there last time I came. Yeah, that leads down to it, yeah. That's what I'm saying. We can literally get out of this way into there. Yeah. This is where they filmed that zombie bit. It's one of the bits they filmed it anyway. That's on this level, I'm sure it is. Actually, no, I think it is down there. Right then. That's definitely down there. Do you want to try and get out through that bit? Just for a laugh, all right?
Okay.
Raise some attention.
Yeah, I didn't pull up on an oil. And that's it.